Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today it is Wednesday the 5th of October. We're not sure what we're going to be doing today, but we are going to all decide later when we're all ready. So today we are just getting ready, and I'm going to be wearing this t-shirt, the pink Disney t-shirt, with my black leggings. And then I'm gonna be just wearing my pink oversized jacket because it's so comfortable. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready now. Gonna just brush my hair, put my phone back on charge for a little while, and then when I'm all ready, I will then be back with you. So I'll see you later. Okay, so it's 25 past 10 right now. I'm going to my granddad's caravan to brush my teeth because the bathrooms are full. Now, it's so windy today. The sea. Hopefully the weather gets better, but I'll see you later. Bye. It's just got 11 o'clock now, and I'm just going to be putting on my moisturizers. We're going to basically go just put a little blob each side of my face, my nose, and we're gonna rub it in. Oh, today we are going to the Dolphin Center in Paul, where there's a variety of different shops. We went there last time 5 years ago. We're gonna go back, and it's probably gonna be different, I think, shops there maybe. But then it's probably gonna be like, you know, the normal shops there too, like New Look, Primark, probably. I don't really know what's there. So yeah, we went there before, but we've had like funny memories in that shopping centre, so we're going back. And my sister Holly's gonna be pretty, she wants to go there, so going back. Can't wait to go to the shopping centre. Yeah, it's called the Dolphin Centre. So yeah, that is my routine done, and I'll see you guys later now. Are you on the way to the Dolphin Centre? Bye. Well, the massive shopping centre up there. Yeah. We're now in the Dolphin Centre, got the two drinks, and we're looking at these lamps. Yeah, I love mine. I like the look of them. Restaurant cafe place, and it looks really cool. I'm going to show you around in a minute, but I'm not really sure what the place is called, but I think we are in a shop that has a cafe, and the cafe looks absolutely incredible. But here, these are just my drinks right now, but we're in the yellow one, but they're all a bit yellow, I think. Anyway, we got little fake plants, which is super cute. We got little serviettes, and we got little herbs in it. And then this is what it looks like from the outside. So it's got these little things, this is like the cafe. Then it's got blue, and then the seats are blue. And it's just all yellow, the lights, but these are so cool. I don't know what I'm having. I'm probably just gonna have one of my drinks that I've loaned for me, because most places have are like quite expensive for like drinks and stuff, and also usually some places just have like free drinks and stuff. So on holiday we usually bring my flavored waters. We usually take flavored waters for me out everywhere. So yeah. Everyone's just ordering now, and we'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! Yeah, Amy telling us that.
Oh, she's told.
Yeah. Pineapple and orange smoothie.
Guys, 10 over 12,
wasn't it? I'm in a shop right now. We just come out the cafe. I love that bar here. Look at how much it is. $159.99. Hey guys, so it's 2 o'clock. We're in the Dolphin Centre still. We've been in the H&M after our drink and looked around the shop that we're in. And now they're all in Claire's. I'm with Mum, Granny, Amy and Holly. And Uncle Jeremy and Grandad's gone back to the caravan, because obviously they're not really into shopping. But yeah, I'll see you later. We are in Primark. I just found loads of pineapple dance studio stuff. So there is pineapple dance studio body shake.
What are you looking at, Alicia? Something for you?
Loads of pineapple dance studio stuff.
Oh right. There's okay.
Facial cloths. And then the hairbrush as well, look.
Yes.
And the hairbrush. Right. Yeah, it goes like that.
What did I just say?
Look at that pretty. This, oh, that's it. That's £3. Well, you sure?
If not, well,
thank you.
Hang on. Just going over here a minute.
Okay. Hang on. Could try and smell this. Granny's quite heavy, the brush. It's very nice. It's a watermelon. It's a... Oh, that's a good one. So, these are the stuff. This is the brush that Granny's got me. It's the Pineapple Dance Studio brush, hairbrush, and these look nice as well. Facial cloths look cool. Then this is spray. This is actually £3. This stuff. It's the map and everything. This is the Hanes round. There's the map of all the different shops. So this is where we're going right now. I was just in there. I went to the toilet, so I have to go and meet Mum and everyone here. And we are in the Dolphin Centre. Let's go and meet them all. going to Primark. Going back to meet them. I'm going to be buying 8. When I was in there, before I left to use the toilet, I found this really, really nice fluffy white coat, and I'm going to be buying it right now. It's £20. But it's the last of my clothes in there, so I'm so happy. Yeah, I'm going to buy it now, and I'll show you later.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies. Do you wanna build a snowman? Or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the wall. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Okay, squatters, this is where you come in. Do you know how to play the air guitar? Do you? Then pick it up, that's it, and let's rock! I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I'm courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. Starring in my very own show. But this show is unlike any other, because it's all about you guys. I need to hear you all singing along. Are you ready to raise the roof? Are you? Then let's go! I was a liar, I gave in to the fire. I know I should have fought it, at least I'm being honest. I know and I know and I know that you got everything, but I got nothing here without you. Maybe I just care that you got fun in your heart. All I really care is that we go to the park one last time. I need to be the one who has some fun. I know I should have thought it. At least I'm being honest, 'cause I don't wanna rock without you. Let's rock! So last time, I need to be the one who has some fun. Yeah! Oh, wow! You guys really know how to sing along. You've got some incredible voices. Hey, don't tell Greedy, but I think you sound better than him. Hey, you know what? Me and the rest of the Seaside Squad have been talking, and we all agree that you guys are some of our bestest friends. Yeah, we really consider you one of us now. Welcome to the squad. Consider yourself at home. consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what? Whatever we got, we share. If it's a chance to be, we should see some harder days. Empty harder days. Why grouse? Always a chance we'll meet somebody to foot the bill. Then the drinks are on the house. Consider yourself our mate. We don't want to have no fuss. For after some consideration, we can't state. Consider yourself one of us, come on! Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares? Really consider yourself one of us. Yeah! All right! We sure make an awesome team. Well, you know, I'm going to slow things down a bit now. I'm going to sing one of my favorite songs. I need to see your arms in the air and swaying from side to side. You look incredible already. It's enough for this wide-eyed wonder that we've got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? How it's laid to rest. It's enough to make it. I'm having the best time ever! What a great pop concert! If you can't have the best time with all of your buddies, then when can you? Alright! Well, get ready to raise the roof! This is my last song! Are you guys ready? Standing in a crowded room and I can't see your face. Put your paws around me, tell me everything's okay. In my mind, I'm running around a cold and empty space. Break my bones, but you won't see me fall. Whoa, squatters, hold my hand. won't you hold my hand? Cause I don't wanna walk on my own anymore, won't you understand? Cause I don't wanna walk alone, I'm ready for this, there's no denying. When you're not next to me, come on everybody, clap those hands. Tell me that you got me and you're never gonna leave. Stay right here, trying to find. I'm ready for this, I need you all in. I'm ready for this, so squatters hold my hand. Don't wanna know that feeling when I'm all alone. Cause I don't wanna break and I don't wanna fall. When you're next to me, can't tell I'm not afraid to be. That you don't make me wait and never let me break. You never let me fall. Yes, cause I don't wanna walk alone. Squatters, did you have a good time? Did you? Yeah! Well, I had the best time ever. You guys were awesome. I'll see you again soon for even more adventures. See you next time. Bye, everybody.
That's it, everybody. Say bye, Rory. See you later. Did we all enjoy seeing some of the Seaside Squad? We did. Now, who would like to get a photo with some of the squad as well? We do. So what we're going to do is we're going to make a really big long line over here with Georgie, just near this side of the stage. If you all head that way with your grown-ups and get your cameras out of the ready wing. So that's it, it's our time for our squad meet and greet. We're going to welcome Rory back to the stage. We're going to say hi, Rory. Hi, Rory, you okay? Oh, hi, five. Did you enjoy that? We do like singing and dancing, so we are going to get that photos at the ready.
To meet and greet of Rory the Tiger now. I just had mine. I had my picture done and it was so good. And him singing and stuff, it was so much fun. I loved it. Being back here, 5 years ago, it's literally amazing. And I had such a great time, so yeah, this is what it's like.
So that is the end of our squad meet and greet. We're going to have one up in the air. Say bye, Rory. See you later, Rory. Enjoy your dinner. That's it. So that was our squad pop show and meet and greet. Coming up next, we do have our retro bingo. So why not head over to the Wonder Store to get them tickets in. It's £1 for a ticket and £1 for a dabber.
Tonight,
yeah, they have one character every day, like not every day, but every week,
yeah. Probably,
I don't know. Thank you for joining me.
Can I put this on? You want to, yeah?
Oh, sugar.
It was really good, and we had a picture with Rory, and then I also had a picture on the seat.
Yeah.
By the mini market and the little fish shop. I'm going in to get a chicken burger because everyone else is eating and I'm going to have things. I'm going to go into Cook's fishing here And yeah, I'll see you guys when I've ordered.
Can
I have a chicken burger, please?
Oh,
I'll
okay, that's fine.
The oven is off. Why does everything have to go not my way? In this place, and then I just ordered my food. So obviously the place in the caravan park was their oven was off, but we just went down the road a little bit and now we found a chicken burger, so I'm having one, which is good. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm back at the caravan, when I probably end my video. Yeah, bye. Hey guys, so it's the next morning and it's the 6th of October. But I'm going to be ending my video here. If you did enjoy the video, please give the video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe for other more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys in my next video that will be filmed today. Yeah, bye guys.